What was your mindset around that time?
That literally, that was so embarrassing. And the day Nats got over, the next day after, I started my fitness journey.
I really want to talk about your NR.
Obviously, like 1 year into cubing, I knew that I definitely can get to the top. Being consistent is the key in everything, be it studies, be it your hobbies, be it everything in life. You have to be consistent and hope for the best.